When I did the sports at 6 o'clock, Iowa State was down 12-10 to Auburn and 1-for-9 from three-point land. It's amazing how quickly the tide turned at Hilton Coliseum from the end of that show to the end of the game about 8 o'clock tonight. The Cyclones, 17th in the country, taking on an overmatched Auburn squad. Matt Thomas, one of many, many threes for the freshman. ISU was up 35-19 all of a sudden. DeAndre Kane, the senior transfer, crossover. A little creative extra dribble. High off the window for two Cyclones, up 16. Then Dustin Hope, star of the game, right down the lane, draws the contact, bucket in the foul. Career high in points, 22. Career high in rebounds, 16. ISU was up 19 at the break. They rolled, and this one, Melvin Edgem with the bucket. They were up 27 at that point. ISU, 33 field goals with 28 assists. Cyclones win easily, 99-70, all about Mr. Hogue.
Just me, you know, expanding on my outside shot and, you know, working harder. I've always focused more on playing hard. And I think if I bring more energy to every game, then I'll just get more results.
He knows when to space the floor. He knows when to cut. He's a very good passer. He gets that thing off the board and a quick outlet pass that gets our break going. He just does so many things.
Cyclones next in action in the Big Four Classic Saturday afternoon, 5 p.m. the tip time for Iowa State and UNI at Wells Fargo Arena. Iowa Drake immediately.